When I come out of the hospital, I went hunting. And there was nothing in this world that was going to stop me from finding them people. And I found them. And I watched them all die nice and slow. You ever shoot anybody with a long-range 22? Shoot them in the legs so they can't move, and shoot them in the shoulders, and the arms, and in the rib cages so they bleed nice, and they hurt a lot. And they use flathead bullets. What you do is you take a blade and you shave part of the bullet off to make it flat. So when it goes in, it scrambles. And I just kept reloading and kept shooting.
Strike!